Hello there, and welcome to another video from me, Seth. And yes, I am extremely excited today because I got to schedule my interview for next week. And yes, I am very excited for multiple reasons besides that too. For one, I found something that made me really think of my childhood and made me really happy about it. Ready? Freaking Kool-Aid. Kool-Aid, the little, like, burst things, like, you know, you open it up, pull up the cap, you drink it down, like, you probably get, like, two or three squeezes out of it, and it's empty, but you're happy as hell because you found this amazing thing in your lunchbox. And yes, that's right, I'm going to be 21 years old, so I was born in 1991, where it was cool to actually bring a lunchbox. I'm a nerd, I know. But yes, so that made me really excited when I found it, and it was only a dollar, so I was like, dude, why couldn't I find this stuff when I was little? Because you're an asshole. Stupid little Seth. Anywho, but yes, my second surprise today that I found while shopping was I found both of these right here. Freaking 55 yards of duct tape. 55, 55, 110 for only $6. I was like, How in the hell does that work? And I was like, sweet, I'm buying you two. Get in my fucking cart. I keep swearing a lot today in this video. What's wrong with me? But yes, along with that, I got about 2 liters of Dr. Pepper, so I'm kind of like, yeah. And the last part that I'm excited about, which there's probably going to be more later today, but I finished The Sleeping Lion. Yes, that is correct. It's finished. Finished. So Ryan Bailey, if you're watching this, best be excited for this summer when I come out and something or other, I forget. But yes, so I have that stuff, and I'm going to let you guys watch the fun little video of me traveling around Walmart, so I will be right back. Alright, so I am in Walmart right now, and I found something that I'm truly confused about. Tell me if you guys can kind of explain to me what this is about. Why are there dog toys that are Angry Bird stuff? Like, where's this cat? What is this for? Yes, this tiny dog. It's for a tiny dog, and see, look. There's the yellow ones and the green one. I don't understand this stuff. I mean, why do dogs need this? I don't know! But I do know that a goldfish will not go into that. Either of those two. It's too scary. Hello everyone, and it is later in the day right now. I made something pretty amazing that I am extremely excited about. I hope you are too. So yes, so if you're watching this and you know what Soul Eater is, let me know. Tell me, or like it. Like if you like Soul Eater. But yes, so if you know the show Soul Eater, great, then you'll recognize this prop. If you don't know Soul Eater, please go watch it. It is an amazing anime, and I guarantee you will love it. But yes, so in Soul Eater, there is a professor named Stein, and he has a fun little piece on the side of his head. And tell me if you can recognize it. Yes, that's right. I have his crank screw, see? Pretty awesome, right? I know, I'm so excited. But yeah, so that's what I've been doing today, along with a few other things, along with working, and mainly that. I should get lower, shouldn't I? Like right about here. Yeah, so today was kind of an okay day, but yeah. So hope you're enjoying the video so far. I will be right back though, so give me a few minutes and hopefully I can be a little bit more entertaining than I just was. Okay? Back. Alright, and that is how you deep fry a chicken, and we're back. So hi, how's everyone doing tonight? Yes, that's right, this is the end of the episode, and I'd just like to say all of you thank you for watching me, and well, kind of excited, so everyone have a good night, and my God, who are you? Who? What? What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm a pretty little panda.
Tristan, here. My show. Oh, God!
I'm still alive. Yeah, I'm sorry for that. The Grim Reaper decided to come and join me again, so.
Don't kill me.
So yeah, the video is now over, and everyone have a good day.
Bad Grim Reaper! Salute!